Hello friends, in the previous video, we have learned what a right angle is, angle less than right angle is, and angle greater than right angle is along with Reva and Meena. In this video, we will identify all these angles formed in different objects along with Meena and Reva. Reva and Meena reach home after their exercise. Both are very hungry, but their mother needs more time to prepare the breakfast. While waiting for the breakfast, naughty Reva planned to play a game.
Didi, let's play a game. You have to tell two objects where right angles are formed.
Meena looks around the room. That is when she sees the door in front of her. Are there any right angles in this door?
Look at this door, Reva. There are so many right angles.
And look at this table. If we look at this table from top, it will look like this.
Now look at these corners. Right angles are formed here too.
Did I identify correctly?
Oh wow, Didi. But can there be any angles less than right angle in this room?
Come on, both of us will find them. Let us see who will find them first. To find the angles less than a right angle, both the sisters begin to look around the room. That is when their mother brings a sandwich for them.
I found it.
I too found one, Reva.
First, let me show you the object I found. Here is my toy box. And see, the lid makes an angle less than a right angle.
Oh wow, but my angle is very tasty, Reva.
How is that, Didi?
Look at this sandwich. It has three angles and all of them are angles less than a right angle.
Yes, this angle is very tasty.
Now we have just one more angle left to find out. Come on, Reva, let us find an angle greater than a right angle.
Didi, I have already found it. Look at that chair. Some of its corners are making angles more than right angle, like this one and this one.
Yes, Reva. I too found two objects with angles more than right angle.
Which objects, Didi?
Look at that flower pot carefully. There are two corners at the bottom of it and both corners are making angles greater than a right angle.
Yes, Didi, but this is only one object. Quickly tell me about the second object.
The other object is very special. I can make any angle as I want with it.
What? Which object is that, Didi?
That object is right in front of you, Reva. This lamp. Can you tell me which angle is formed between these handles?
This angle is greater than a right angle.
Yes, now look at the magic. Meena bends the handle of the lamp and made it look like this and said, "Now tell me, Reva, which angle is this?"
Hey, this looks like L. That means it is a right angle.
Yes, do you want to see the magic again? Meena bends the handle of the lamp again and made it look like this. Reva gets surprised and says,
"This angle is less than a right angle." Didi, how did you manage to make all three angles here without changing the length of the handles nor its shape?
Oh no, Reva. Do you remember what an angle is? It tells us about the rotation between the lines. That means the length of the lines does not affect the angle.
Oh yes, I forgot about that, Didi.
Angles are very interesting, Reva. Look at these two pictures. Can you tell me what angles are being made in these two pictures?
The angle in the small picture are greater than a right angle. And the angles in the bigger picture are also greater than a right angle.
This shows that the angle has no relation with the size of the object. Isn't it easy?
Can you identify different angles in this shape?
Here, there are so many angles in one corner. Come on, let us try to identify them. In this video, we have identified right angles, angles less than right angle, and angles greater than right angles among the objects around us along with Reva and Meena. Now, you too can identify these angles around you along with your friends. Thank you.